Hi guys, so for this video I'm using yarn in size 4 medium and the crochet hook in size 4 millimeters. So I'll start by making a slip knot and then I'll chain 10. Now that we have chain 10, on the last chain from the hook I'll make a slip stitch. So now for row 1, I'll chain 3. Then right here through this loop, I'll make 7 double crochets. This 3 chain already counts as 1. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now I'll chain 7, then right there through that same loop I'll make 7 double crochet. Again, I will chain 7. Then right there through that same loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Again now, I'll chain 7. Then right there through the same loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Now, to finish row 1, I'll chain 7. And right here through this third chain, I'll make a slip stitch. So this completes row 1. Now for row 2, right here through these next 3 chains, I'll make a slip stitch. And then I'll chain 7. Now right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Again now, I'll chain 7. I'll skip the next 3 double crochet chains and through this 4th double crochet chain I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 7. Through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 7 double crochet. Chain 7. Then I'll skip the next 3 double crochet chains and through this 4th double crochet chain I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 7. Through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 7 double crochet. chain 7. I'll skip the next 3 chains, and through this 4th chain I'll make 1 single crochet. Chain 7. Through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 7 double crochet. So now to finish row 2, I will chain 7. Then right here through this single crochet chain at the beginning of a row, I'll make a slip stitch. So this completes row 2. Now for row 3, right here through these next 3 chains, I'll make a slip stitch. Now for row 3, through these next 4 chains, I'll make a slip stitch. Then I'll make a slip stitch right here through this same 7 chain loop. Now I'll chain 3. Then right here through this loop I'll make 4 double crochet clusters. This 3 chain already counts as 1. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I'll chain 9. Then I'll skip the next 3 double crochet chains, and through this 4th double crochet chain I'll make 1 double crochet. Again, I'll chain 9. Then right here through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I'll chain 3. Through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 9. I'll skip these next 3 double crochet chains, and through the 4th chain I'll make 1 double crochet. I'll chain 9. Through this next 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 3. Through this next 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 9. Now I'll skip the next 3 double crochet chains, and through this 4th double crochet chain I'll make 1 double crochet. Again, I'll chain 9. Through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 3. Through this next 7 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 9. I'll skip the next 3 double crochet chains, and through this 4th double crochet chain I'll make 1 double crochet. Now I'll chain 9. Through this last 7 chain loop I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. And now to finish row 3, I will chain 3. Then right here through this double crochet cluster chain, I'll make a slip stitch. Now for row 4, through these next 4 double crochet chains, I'll make a slip stitch. So 1, two, three, and 4. Now I'll chain 3. Now right here through this loop, I'll make 7 double crochets. This 3 chain already counts as 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now through this next 9 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Now I'll chain 7. Then right here through this 3 chain loop between these 2 double crochet clusters, I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again, I'll chain 7. Now right here through this next 9 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Through this next 9 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. I will chain 7. Through this next 3 chain loop between these 2 double crochet clusters, I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. Chain 7. Through this next 9 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Through this next 9 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. I'll chain 7. Through this next 3 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. I'll chain 7. Through this next 9 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. Now through this next 7 chain loop, I'll make 7 double crochet. I'll chain 7. Then right here through this next 3 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet cluster. I'll chain 7. And now to finish row 4, right here through this third chain, I'll make a slip stitch. So now for row 5, through this next double crochet chain, I'll make a slip stitch. Then I'll chain 3. Now through this next 12 chains, I'll make 1 double crochet through each chain. This 3 chain already counts as 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Now I'll skip this last double crochet chain. Then right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now right here through this double crochet cluster, right through that double crochet cluster chain, I'll make 3 treble crochet. So 1, 2, and 3. Now I'll chain 5. Now right there through the same double crochet cluster chain, I'll make 3 treble. So 1, 2, and 3. Now right there through that next 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I'll skip the next double crochet chain, and starting from a second double crochet chain, I'll make 12 double crochets, 1 double crochet through each chain. Now skip the next double crochet chain, and right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. Now right here through this double crochet cluster chain, right through the chain, I'll make 3 treble. So 1, 2, and 3. Chain 5. And then right there through that same double crochet cluster chain, right through that chain, I'll make 3 treble. Now right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now I'll skip the next double crochet chain. Then starting from the second double crochet chains, I'll make 12 double crochet through each chain, 1 double crochet through each chain. And now I'll skip the next double crochet chain, then right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. Now right here through this double crochet cluster chain, I'll make 3 treble crochet. I'll chain 5. Through that same double crochet cluster chain, I'll make 3 treble. Through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. Now I'll skip the next double crochet chain and starting from the second double crochet chain, so through these next 12 double crochet chains, I'll make 1 double crochet through each chain. Now I'll skip the next double crochet chain, then right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. Now right here through this double crochet cluster chain, I'll make 3 treble crochet. So, 1, 2, and 3. I'll chain 5. Through the same double crochet cluster chain, I'll make 3 treble. So 1, 2, and 3. Now right here through the 7 chain loop, I'll make 4 double crochet. Now to finish row 5, right here through this 3rd chain, I'll make a slip stitch. I'll chain 1 and I'll cut this yarn. So this is all for today, guys. I hope you liked this video and thank you so much for watching.